Gary Adonato with Gilman head coach Biff Poggi.
Biff, Spalding gave you all they had today. Your team, as they usually do, warm down with that big offensive line and Kyle Oxley running the ball.
Yeah. Well, Spalding did a great job. And Kyle, I mean, they're really a legitimate team. Kyle's done a great job with them. You know, you look at them, they're stronger physically than they've been. I thought they were actually stronger than us. I mean, the kids are doing a good job in the weight room. And they're very well coached, and they gave us fits. Look, it's been a long time since somebody in this area scored 20 points on us, so did a nice job.
Talk about Zach Abey. Joe and I were talking during the game. He reminded us of Shane Cockrell.
He reminds you exactly. I said that to Joe on the sideline. Yeah. I said he's just like Shane. You know, he's a tough kid. He's a great leader. He's tough as nails. I mean, I got to tell you, we couldn't tackle him. Yeah. And I don't know how many carries he had, but he had a lot. And he played on defense, too.
Yeah.
He's a monster.
Well, you guys are now 3-0. It's down to you and McDonough undefeated, but these guys are still alive with one loss.
No, these guys are totally legit.
Yeah. So, you know, what do you got to do to keep getting better and finish this off?
How long? Joe doesn't have enough film in his camera. We got to do a lot. We're playing with a lot of freshmen and sophomores. We're playing, actually, 15 freshmen and sophomores, which is driving me to my knees to pray constantly. So we got to keep getting them mature and that way lining up, doing the things you have to do. We got a lot to do, believe me. A lot.
We know you'll keep working. So good luck, congratulations, and we'll catch you down the road.
Thanks, appreciate it.
All right, thank you.
Biff, thanks for coming on.
Thank you, Joe.
Thanks.